Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Navita Tutorials. How are you friends? So today I am going to share with you essay on Janmashtami. So let's start.
Janmashtami is a famous festival of Hindus. Janmashtami is also called Gokul Ashtami. It is celebrated on the birth anniversary of Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna is considered to be the 8th avatar of Lord Vishnu. He was born to free the world from heaven. Janmashtami festival usually occurs in the month of August. People celebrate this festival with lots of joy and happiness. On this day, all the Hindu temples are decorated with flowers and lights. In many parts of India, it is celebrated by breaking the earthen pot called Matki. Hindus celebrate Janmashtami by fasting, singing, and praying together.